open to discussing the possible amendments on certain economic provisions of the Constitution and actually voting in favor to make it happen are two very different actions that even the Senate president has no control over. Meanwhile, on a rumored coup, it has become more evident by the day that such a ploy will never succeed, or at least that's how some senators signified by affixing their show of support to the current leadership. Daniel Manalastas navigates us through these intriguing developments at the Senate in this report.
It's a challenge. It's a big challenge. But I'm not saying it's impossible. I'm not. There's still in the realm of possibilities, we could still get a 3/4 vote, 18 signatures.
This is how Senate President Juan Miguel Zubiri described the status of the proposed economic charter change in the Senate on whether it will be approved by his colleagues. However, Zubiri said he cannot force other members to vote in favor on any proposed legislation, as he pointed out some concerns of his colleagues on the proposed chacha.
Kasi there's still a majority that in the Senate, I think, that believe that the economic provisions should be amended. A majority, but there's not enough for 3/4. Now, those concerns of some, okay, are because nga, it might be a trap. Diba? It might be a trap for voting as one.
Zubiri is also unbothered by the rumors of a coup to unseat him as Senate President, but he confirms more senators have expressed support to his leadership in a manifesto.
Three members, senators, and I'd like to thank Senator Bongrevilla, Senator Robin Hood Padilla, and Senator Jingo Estrada also signed together with the original 14 that's assigned. Marami yatang hindi naman ako napaikot niyan, yung napaikot niyan yung mga kasama natin.
But for some senators,
hindi naman kami kailangang pumirma kasi hindi naman kami nagkuko. Basta kami, gusto lang namin ang aming Senate President ipoprotect ang existence ng Senate. Di ba nakakahiya naman kami senador, patatanggal namin ng Senado.
Sinabi ko na, di ba, na-trauma na ako sa pirma. Allergic na ako sa pirma. Tantanan na ako sa pirma.
I'd rather lose my Senate presidency than be party of weakening this institution. I will never allow the weakening of this institution, the Senate of the Republic of the Philippines. I would step down myself if that would happen.
As of now, senators continue to tackle the proposed economic charter change, as yesterday, they tackled the provisions on education. Daniel Manalastas from the National TV Network for a New and Better Republic.